Yesterday,
the car looks clean today, bro.
Have a look in it, does it?
Looking fresh. Fresh and so clean.
Not from inside, outside.
Oh, I was getting outside. Fuck that shit, man.
I've got a bit of a flu, man.
Me too, man. Proper bad.
I went
the Lubies today. Lubies.
I've got the fucking Nikes, innit? Nikes.
Nike, yeah. Sick guy.
This is one DJ you don't wanna fuck with.
Nutter, you should have.
Go right. Fuck, man. When they do this? Z, why didn't you just come the normal way, man? You fucked up.
I fucking
here.
Did come on the normal way.
Is this road here. Straight on this road, man. What are we doing? We're gonna be stuck in this chocolate bar for hours now. Bastard.
Chill. You chill, yeah?
Listen, I got an idea. Spin it. I got the fucking best idea because I'm not from this country no more, yeah? And I'll still tell you. What's the UE?
You fucking gotta go right, man.
No, you gotta go left, then you do. At the end of the street, you gotta turn around. I said, because here, you'll be here for at least 2 hours, bro. Look at this. Joker, chocolate black hair.
So, left.
Yeah, left. Not here, the next end, yeah. See this guy's taking it right here. Careful. This guy's taking it right here. Oh, fuck, man. Oh, fuck. Why do you fucking...
Don't put that in.
Here. I think the ear noise is...
We're fucking going around about it. Come back on us.
Fuck, man. Look at this. Fuck, cunts, look at this traffic, man.
Bro, it's gonna be traffic everywhere, man. It's fucking that time, innit?
Yeah.
Come on, love. Come on. Aris, you fucking made it. Give him the salam, innit? We're in Kirkstall, innit? Leeds Kirkstall, the place that you've grown up in, innit? Because you wanted that nostalgic feeling, you know what I mean?
That's a big word for you.
The fuck you trying to say?
Nostalgic, innit? Do you know what the fuck nostalgic means?
Yeah, it means that fucking, you know, that feeling of, you know, that getting that feeling, that nice, cozy.
Flashback, remembrance,
all mixed in one, that fucking feeling that you get, you know, when you fucking get. Shagged up your ass.
Alright, let's go. We're going Rosie's or Nando's.
I wanna go Nando's, but you're saying let's go Rosie's, innit? Fucking.
I like to try stuff new as well, you know what I mean?
Let's go Rosie's, the slugs, then, innit?
Look at the monster truck.
Well, that looks like shit.
Let's just see the menu come. I need to call the girl sweetheart to work in the front. I need to go out. I need to go out, sweetheart.
Okay, jump for sexual assault.
No, what would you? My colour. Yeah, just checking it out, like the menu and stuff.
Yeah,
of course.
Right? Yeah, that's good.
Thank you. How about that?
You have any like vegetarian stuff or?
Yeah, everything with a little green V next to it is edgy.
Let's sit down. That's alright. Yeah? All of these, all the green V's, isn't it?
It's all fucking
kicked,
man.
It's all kicked. Alright, thank you anyway. Cheers, appreciate it.
So I thought that bitch was gonna do the fucking twist. We gonna twist again.
Well, you're not feeling this place, no?
No, not feeling it.
It's open 24 hours a day, man. That's crazy. That's pretty good though. Come on, I don't know any place like that's open 24 hours. Only in, over in, you know, other places like.
I don't think he's referring to the bastard place. I think he's just referring to drunk 24 hours open. Yeah, you know what I mean.
So we're going to good old Nando's.
Nando's, yeah.
Good old Nandy's. Z, tell them what's new with you with your life, bro.
Tell them. Bro, I'll be honest with you, my advertisements, innit? Doing advertising for people and that, putting them in videos, and just basically, getting the videos out there now, innit? You know what I mean?
What videos?
Z-Boy Production videos, innit? Like, you got FND TV with the videos, yeah, and then you got Z-Boy Productions, innit? You deal with the montages of, like, clubs and stuff, whereas Z-Boy Productions deals with the entertainment. You get...
Dickhead, man, you trying to sound like I'm doing a shit job and you do a good job. Fuck off, man.
I'm saying, I do entertainment. Come
what do I do?
You do fucking business, clubs, events, montages, innit?
Bro, I do entertainment on in general as well, you know. I do vlogging as well now, which is part of my what I do.
Yeah, that's entertainment then, innit?
Shut up, man.
No, do it here, man. Fucking some fucker will be like,
excuse me, what you
do
doing?
I give a fuck, bro? Go on, hurry.
Fucking hell, bro. Fucking
hell. Idiot. Yeah, please.
I don't know what that is again.
Wrap and rice.
What?
Wrap and rice, yeah.
I get fried chicken with chips and fucking tomato with your
feet. Yeah, what?
Huh?
What are you going to get?
Yeah, I'll chicken with cheese in it.
Sick of guy.
You order, man?
Yeah. Thanks to people for watching, I really appreciate it again today. I always say the same shit, but thanks for watching the vlog today. It's going to be hopefully a good vlog. I know obviously a lot of people are commenting saying that they want me to do more vlogs like the last one when I was here with Z last time, Rapper Boys 1 and 2. So hopefully today will be like that. We're going to eat, maybe go to cinema, go grab some shisha somewhere later on, link up with a few people. And just chill out till late at night, so there'll be a lot of vlog footage to edit tonight when I get in home, so yeah, hopefully it'll be a good day, you know what I mean, and then I've got a few other things going on this week, as I said, daily vlogs, without a doubt daily vlogs, and yeah, big shout out to people, big old appreciate, stay tuned for more stuff coming very, very soon. Z's in shitter currently, so when he gets back out, there'll be more stuff from him, you know what I mean, very cool.
Huh? You don't let me get that.
You?
Then, yeah.
What are you going to
say to me? I'm going to say something, man. Say something. You're checking out. Okay, long shit now, man.
You're checking out the rock?
No, no, no. Okay, man. You're going to be all right. You're going to be all right, man.
Then what?
No, just chilling, man. Chilling.
What the fuck are you talking about, bro? Talk to me, man.
Chilling, innit? You can turn that shit off, then I'm coming to you. Get back, yeah, what's happening when you get back?
Back on the grind, isn't it? Same old shit, different day.
What is your same old shit, man? I don't
know. What's the fucking vlog? You're doing your hand, actually.
Yeah, but usually
we
do vlogs,
we don't
really go out, you know? That's not the grind now, is it?
Yes, now. Just finished at Nando's. Weather's a bit shit, it's going to start to rain, I think, soon. Z, how's your chicken?
Fucking gorgeous, as usual.
Listen, they brought you the first one. It looked better than the second one they brought you.
I like legs, didn't
they? They brought you breast at first, didn't they? It was sexy breast.
I don't like breast, man.
Succulent, sexy breast.
I don't like.
I'm a breast man. You're a leg man, eh?
Yeah, man.
Dirty fuckers.
This is a big chew, man.
Take it right.
What am I?
Chill out, bro.
Oh, it's fucking nice, bro. Nice.
You don't rev in fucking first gear, man.
Why not?
Doing second in it, that's fucking too many revs going on it. Watch the bumps in it.
I knew it was going to rain.
I'm sure he was with him yesterday or was it the day before?
Just see what he says anyway.
Hello? Yo, what's happening, Shazza?
Pretty. Hey.
Fuck, how are you up to?
No, I'm just going to leave, man. Mum and dad have come back from Umrah today, innit?
Mashallah. How are they? They all good, yeah?
Yeah, what are you saying?
Fuck, I'm just with H in it, Harris.
What are you doing?
Fuck, I just had a munch at Nando's, innit? Nando's. What are you saying?
Just you two.
Yeah, with that gay couple, innit? Fuck, man.
Yeah,
yeah, I think so. Yeah?
I've got family around, innit? Everyone's coming down.
Yeah.
So I went to the airport this morning.
Is it? What time did they come?
They came at 1.
Is it? 1 in the evening, eh?
So I went to Manchester to come up, come home.
Is it?
Then I picked my wife up now just now.
You picked her up or you gonna pick her up?
I picked her up, I'm stuck in traffic now, I'm going back to dinner.
Oh, is it? No, not far. I'll give you a bell and see if you want to link up in it, but you seem like a busy lad today, innit? Kirk's still in it?
Kirk's still, yeah.
Yeah. You want to jump out later on?
Huh?
I said, do you want to jump out later on if you, after your family's gone and that?
I'm going to be staying there tonight. Oh.
Alright, safe. No worries. Alright, Shazza, you enjoy yourself then, yeah?
No worries, I'll see you soon, yeah?
Alright, safe, fire. Alright. Bro, if you know his family's over, why are you fucking...
I didn't know for sure, I remember saying it the day.
Safe. Turn that off, man.
Bye.
So it's like a drive-thru prank, innit?
Yeah.
Hi.
Two
cheeseburgers
and what,
sorry? You're
getting up? You don't do 5
it's 6 9 off. Look at
that ass. Do you keep changing?
Or is it 2-piece
of it?
Sorry?
No, this is like one of those, you know, Americans do all these fucking drive-thru pranks.
Fuck the pranks, man. Why is it you on pranks, man?
I'm saying, what Americans do you
fucking prank? Oh, the American boy's in. You want to do it, man?
No, what are we going to prank her about?
And then we go, McFlurry, we want to do Smarties. Shit pranks, man.
You see the one where the guy runs past? Some dumb shit, man.
These pranks are getting fucking out of hand, man. They're fucking getting boring now, innit?
You know what it's about? Is they're getting fake. That's the annoying thing. What's the point of pranking and making it fake?
It's like sad bastards, they're trying to act cool and then going, yo, prank, hey guy, you know, trying to be like wild and shit.
Yeah.
That's what it looks fucking daft, man.
The fakers, man, all these prankers are fakers now. Every single one is set up, it's dumb.
Fucking all this bullshit, man, like fucking, what is it like? Fucking, I don't know, man.
Only funny one I saw recently was an African guy, yeah? He told his dad that he's got his girlfriend pregnant, and his dad went fucking ballistic, started swearing at me in African accent, it was funny, man.
Anyway,
too sorry,
much
anyway. Of flurry. Thank you. Cheers. Yeah, mate. Fucking hell. Park it up.
Fuck off. Fucking
hell. Park it up there, right at the end, yeah? In the corner. Right in the corner spot.
Fuck the corner spot, I'm just fucking talking to you, man.
Yeah, that's what I mean. The corner, you fucking freak.
It's fucking... It's second to last corner. Let me put fucking handbrake up your nut, eh? Nigga, do you want me to roll back?
Chill out, man. This camera, right? Yeah, it's right. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Should be in this shit, bro. Oi.
Watch, up. Don't drop any, man. Fucking
hell. I'm gonna drop it.
I fucking just clean this bastard car while I didn't.
I don't know, I'm freaking about 3-4 years.
Maybe not. Are you recording this?
Yeah.
What's fucking point, man?
We're talking, aren't we?
Bro, we're fucking eating all your healies, like. All your healies fucking like blowjob noises coming out, man.
We're talking two at the same time, man. It's a shit one, man. No toffee on it or anything. No caramel.
Hey, is there?
We're eating ice cream, it's freezing cold outside.
Chilling for the head, innit? Okay, then. Imagine if you started eating ice cream, you know, like when they do that shit. Arm linked. Why? But why? You can't take a piss. Why?
Tell the story, man. Tell them it. They like it, man.
I can't, man. It's fucking controversial story, innit?
Hide identities of people.
Mm-hmm.
Make up the story a bit different than it usually is. Tell them, man.
All I saw, yeah, is this. I saw a guy
Okay, in a supermarket, yeah?
Wanted to take a piss, but he thought, fuck it, let's piss on the fucking aisle, innit? And then all I heard was someone go to him, you can't do it here, you can only do it in toilet. And then he's like, why? That's it, man.
That's shit compared to what you told me before, man.
Huh?
It's better what you told me before.
I know, of course it was a proper story, innit? This is a censored story, innit? Censored.
Tell him about the security guard that came over and said, you can't do it, bro.
Don't say that one, you fucking gave it all away now, innit?
Tell me, man.
Fuck it, man, fuck it. Next time.
Tell him, man, it's a fucking vlog, that's what this vlog's all about. Talk to the people, tell them the funny story.
Do your homework and stop fucking looking at YouTube videos, innit?
That's how you mean you're fucking working, dickhead.
No. Get us out of business. joking, yeah.
Ungrateful bastard. Take away your views.
These desserts are fucking blown compared to the ones in Dubai, a bit, innit?
You know, you've had desserts in Dubai.
Proper next level there. You could take an anorexic bitch, put her in Dubai, she'd come back as a bulimic bitch, innit?
Bulimic?
Isn't that like proper fat?
Bulimic?
Oh, sorry, bulimic's when they like fucking be sick, innit?
Yeah.
But she'd be it's obese.
It's bulimic, innit?
Bulimic, yeah. Why is it bulimic?
Bulimic.
Fuck knows, man. Fuck knows, bro. I ain't no doctor.
Fucking dumb bastard.
Who would win in a fight between Mike Tyson and Muhammad Ali in their prime? Personally, I think Muhammad Ali. Why? Because he has faced many, many people who have been in the prime and in a ferocious state. So, what do you think about the latest fight against Mayweather and Maidana?
I knew it was going to fucking happen, obviously. What he did to Khan was a bit unfair, you know what I mean? But this is what it is.
Mayweather versus Khan would have been a good fight. Like, it would have been interesting to watch, innit?
Only because... would have got the Packers involved.
Yeah, because thing I like about Khan is, yeah, he's exciting to watch, innit? He's like a Ferrari, bro. He's got that speed, yeah, that proper ferocious speed. But when he takes a punch, or like when a Ferrari takes a scratch to its car, yeah, it's a lot of damage to it, innit? You know what I mean? There's a lot of repair to it. But after that, Amir Khan, yeah, he's got heart in it. He gets up and he fucking continues in it. He's not like one of them in it. You know, like some fighters, they get put down, yeah. They fucking crumble and they just like fucking stop it, you know what I mean? And they just like show that, you know, back away style. He don't give a fuck. He gets up, he's like, fuck it. I've been down, I'm coming at you. That's what I like about Khan. Born like a rebel, raised like a devil. Every motherfucker around me is next level. So I say to myself, what am I gonna do? Sniff some glue, cause I don't have a clue. Nah, in life, you gotta take your wife to the bed and say, we got a baby.
I'm probably gonna be asleep, you know. I'm gonna be alone now.
You got your key?
Yeah. You?
I fucking snuck back in. I ain't got a key,
alright. What
are you gonna do? That's
then?
Why my mum's like saying come back home, innit?
Oh shit.
Cause I ain't got no key, yeah, and they'll be fucking deep sleeping in it, you know, when I come back.
Is it?
Don't wanna disturb them.
Get yourself a key, man. How old are you?
No, no, cause one of the keys is a bit messed in it. So.
Oh, is it? Alright, safe.
Yeah, it's out of the lock, innit?
Alright, is it? Big love, yeah?
Safe, yeah, take care, yeah.
I'll see you Friday, yeah. Give me a WhatsApp or something.
Yeah.
Say bye to the people.
See you later, everyone, yeah? Khuda hafiz.
Subscribe
to FND TV and Zeeby Productions.
Safe. Good night, people.